Gosh.
Got a 30-06 was a hand-me-down from my granddad's granddad. I got a 12-gauge pump when I was 14, the best gun I ever had. They're more than just metal and wood to me, they're the story of who I am. I never would hurt a living soul, Lord, but sometimes you gotta take a stand. If you're coming for my guns, come and get them, son. Come on and take them if you think you can. Cause I'll be waiting for you at my front door when you step foot on my land. You have to climb out of my cold dead hands and roll me away in a hearse. Cause if you're coming for my guns, come and get them, son. I'll give them to you bullets first. Seventh generation of a pioneer son who died for a rebel cause. For the rights and the means to defend ourselves when the fight for freedom calls. I might be a redneck from out in the state. My mama didn't raise no fool. Cause it's a crook that pulls the trigger, big brother. I ain't buying your book. So if you're coming for my guns, come and get them, son. Come on and take them if you think you can. Cause I'll be waiting for you at my front door when you step foot on my land. You have to climb out of my cold dead hand and roll me away in a herd. If you're coming for my guns, come and get them, son. I'll give them to you bullets first. Appalachian to South Alabama, all over the Lone Star State. The last thing you're gonna hear is a flash of thunder. When you get what you come to take. So if you're coming for my guns, come and get them, son. Come on and take them if you think you can. I'll be waiting for you at my front door when you step on my land. You have to prime out of my cold dead hands, rolls all away in the hearse. If you're coming for my guns, come and get them, son. I'll get them to your bullets first. If you're coming for my guns, come and get them, son. But you're gonna get the bullets first.